and I'd worked for the Roldan family, going to AAA and Pena and all that, and they had that six-sided ring. And I remember, you know, before this Main Event Mafia area, hey, I want to do the six-sided ring. And internally, that was a nightmare battle.
But I hated it.
Did you really?
Oh, yeah.
Tell me why.
Too many years wrestling in the squared circle.
And I told Hulk that. I said, why do you hate it? He said, brother, it's not right. I said, well, what's not right about it? Yeah. Is it harder to hit the ropes?
It just changed the dynamic of everything. And, you know, I suppose it's good for some and not so good for others.
It's the only thing that got his shelf space in the toy market. They didn't care about action figures. They didn't care about talent. Oh, you've got a six-sided ring? That'll sell. We want it.
I grew to love it.
Yeah.
I thought it made us so different from anything anybody else was seeing. And it was kind of like, you know, with cage fighting, it looked like that. It was kind of made it more sport-oriented, being so different than did a box ring. You know, we had six sides. It looked like, MMA kind of. You know, yeah. It was different. I loved that look. To the point where when I heard we were going to lose it, I was mad.
You and a few others were vocal.
I just liked us being different.
I wasn't complaining when it was gone.